Hey guys, welcome to my new video. I just wanted to show you guys a little update. This is pretty much what the little guy or girl has moved into. And yeah, this is... Oh, go in there. I know. Okay. Okay, so the thing is, don't think I'm being a horrible person. It's already said. That's just what they do, and okay, there we go. I know. Okay, so this is a heating source. I don't know if the camera's blurry, maybe it is empty. Okay, so pretty much I kind of microwave it and it keeps it warm. I noticed that Blossom used to not really use that much, but this little guy really likes it. I also have a toy here, which it also seems to really like. What's wrong? It's preening itself. So pretty much what's gonna happen is that it's gonna spend most of its couple of weeks here, maybe two, I think, and then I'm gonna take it to my cage. My cage is a small one, but that's the reason why I want it, because so it could understand how grip works. And I'll also end up having like a perch, maybe diagonally put over here, so it could use it. The one thing is, if you guys remember or followed me on Instagram, I used to have a bin and it used to have holes, but this doesn't, which I'm gonna drill it. I don't think so anyone's interested in that, but you know, yeah, I just got drills from last time from Walmart. But yeah, this is how it's doing. Now, I'm gonna see how it does midnight, because I was talking to some of my friends. I'll see how it's gonna do midnight, because it might not be like it from, how am I gonna word this? From 12 p.m. till morning, it needs to have like an empty crop. That's just so it doesn't have something kind of like crop rocks, which I hope I pronounced that right. It's basically, you don't want rotten food to kind of stay in the crop. I know that sounds a bit weird. Hopefully I'm explaining it correctly. You just want it to empty. You want your cockatiel to empty, baby cockatiel, to empty its crop at least once within 24 hours. So that's typically midnight, but that's not for every cockatiel at every stage. So typically you start doing this around 3.5 weeks. But yeah, so at midnight I tried feeding it, but it only took half of the feeding and it had a rather full crop. So I waited until morning time, which it emptied. So only had half a feeding and its crop is right now full. Believe it or not, this little guy is not as loud as Blossom, and it spends most of its time sleeping and stuff and preening, which Blossom didn't do much sleeping at all during the baby phase. Blossom didn't preen herself, and she would, you know, just kind of make a lot of noise. Now this guy seems to be enjoying you know, the comfort, and it's also stretching out its wings and stuff. This is, oh, accurate explanation. So this is what my little guy looks like in a close-up. One thing that's really interesting, that it actually chirps kind of with the one squeaks, which Blossom also never did. I don't know if this is because it had siblings, so it kind of got familiar with those sounds. Also, Blossom is a female cockatiel. Females don't really make, stereotypically, I'm sure there's some people who don't fit that category, but females in general don't make a lot of noise. So I was wondering, maybe this one's a boy. Maybe, who knows? If it's a female, it's fine. I'm not picky about the gender. Someone's gonna come across this video and it's gonna be like, why are you torturing the bird? Feed it. I swear to God, I just fed it. Probably like 10 minutes ago. It's just a little loud one. So it's already dozing off. Right, little one? Anyway, so basically, I don't want it to lose much heat. So yeah, I'm gonna put it away. I did also introduce the little guy to Blossom. Let me know if you guys want to see a video of that. But yeah, that went also interestingly well, actually. But Blossom was a bit scared. But let me know if you guys want to see a video on it. But this is the end of the video. Again, I don't even know if the video is going to be blurry because it's kind of like I'm holding one bird. I'm trying to videotape it. So I don't know how it's going to look on video. But yeah, it's just a short update. Let me know if you guys want to see small updates from this little guy. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye-bye.